Okay, this is a video for the Studebaker's Drivers Club. I have this problem with my Borg Warner GD200 transmission. On cold starts, it would leak its fluid through the fill tube. So, I'll go ahead and start it, because both the transmission and the engine is cold at the moment.
That's what it leaves on the ground.